Our lives are written by other people. Some are with us from the start. Parents, siblings, first friends, each adding a chapter to our stories as the years go by. Others find us later. Teachers, work colleagues, romantic partners, new friends. And these more mature relationships bring further twists to our plots, at times leading us down paths we might not otherwise have chosen, turning new pages and ushering us along. Of course, many more whose orbits briefly intersect ours leave little or no legacy. The gruff sweet shop owner who relieves us of our pocket money each Friday. The smiling dentist who subsequently drills and fills our childhood teeth. The librarian who silently stamps our fortnightly teenage borrowings. The boy with the woolly hat over his ginger hair who pushes the newspaper through our very first own letterbox every morning for a year. These minor characters leave us largely unaltered and are quickly forgotten. And then occasionally there are others, not looked for, not anticipated. They are the ones presented to us almost as an afterthought, whose paths cross ours in unexpected ways and who are destined, whether we like it or not, to change us profoundly. This is the story of such a relationship. It is the story of the unlikeliest of friendships and its effect on the two women involved, from its traumatic beginning to its most unforeseen end. This is the story of Helen and Sarah.